I had a little autograph book when I was little, and I found it years later. And I was looking through it, and it was just, you know, all these doodles of whatever. And on one page it said, "When I grow up, I want to be a singer or a waitress." So those were my two options.
Wow. Did you try waitress?
3 days. I was a waitress for 3 days, and
like I have a very specific skill set. I can play the guitar, I can sing, I can write songs, I can get on stage and perform, I can drive, I'm an excellent driver, and I can get
make
around.
Sweet love. Anyways.
So can you show us driving?
Honey?
I can play the lead guitar part for Sultans of Swing, top to bottom. That was one of my life goals.
Yeah.
Check.
Spectacular.
Except not up to speed quite yet. I'm still working on the that one. It's almost there.
Yeah. I can drive. The question, if I'm not mistaken, was what are we going to do when we grow up? Now here we are bragging about our exploits. Yeah.
Take the whole thing, baby, not just the broken parts, because the rest ain't no good to me without my broken heart. Oh, Emily, please don't send me packing in this dilapidated state. I'm on the brink of being sober. This was to be my last drink. I know I lost my good fedora, and I lost my good cane, but I still have my old Waltham pocket watch that you call the ball and chain. I'll make you beautiful promises with all my biggest words. Some I can keep better than others. Some don't belong in this world. Oh,
Emily, please don't send me packing in this dilapidated state. I'm on the brink of being sober. This was to be my last drink. Oh, Emily, please don't tell my mother. Emily, please, she's getting old. Won't you pour me just one more drink if I'm to sleep out in the cold? This dilapidated state. I'm on the brink of being sober. This was to be my last drink. And oh, Emily,
please don't tell my mother. Emily, please, she's getting old. Won't you pour me just one more drink if I'm to sleep out in the cold? Just a broken part, because the rest ain't no good to me without my broken heart.